You don't have a razor blade? Like a shave?
No! Ew, my drink is over here.
What?
My drink is right here.
I'm upset. Yeah. My nail in the drink?
Well, it seems like it. Chicks. Look like it. Straight looked and seemed like it. You were gonna put. You was gonna put your pubes all up in my drink today. It really looked like your damn dick hairs was gonna end up in my motherfucking buzz ball. Now, just cause I look and talk like I suck dick, I sure don't. Just because I look the part of some scallywag ass trick at the motel, hotel, holiday inn, does not mean I'm gonna lick your balls today. Does not mean that I'm gonna straight tickle your pickle. It does not mean that at all. Now, just because I walk around with my ass hanging out, my makeup on fleek, and my fucking heels up to my motherfucking knees, does not mean I'ma drop it down low and lick on your asshole. So, you know, just because I dress up prerogative as fuck and looks like I want to get fucked and probably want to fuck does not mean you're going to take your pants off and let me go to town on your damn ball sack.
Yeah, I killed it already.
Other than that, you guys, I'm so sad. Welcome to my channel. You know, I'm so sad because I noticed that my ass here has definitely gone down four sizes. Four sizes, people. Like, okay, it is wide across the way. It's wide, but it's not as perky as it was before. I was doing the Stairmaster. I was squatting about 10, 4, 5,000 pounds. So my ass was definitely beautifully perky. But now it's looking like a flat ass pack stack of some flabby meat. I need someone to help me fix that. If you guys know anybody who can fix that, please link your number down below and I will give you a call. Meanwhile, let's sing our next song. Nah, I don't want to sing that way.
Yeah, that's it. Get it for you. Everywhere you go, I see the same girl. That's okay for you because
I really need to go poop now. Why is it that I have to poop?
That way. What do you mean that way? That's a way. That's a way. I want that way.
I just gotta go poop after I took a fuck at poop. After.
Go poop. What do you mean? The poop will go over itself.
I always gotta take a boop boop after the fact that I just took a shower. What's up with that? I don't understand. Every time I'm done taking a shower, I need to take a shit. I usually like to take a shit, then take a shower so I don't smell like ass. But today, I'm dealing with a little bit of both. Taking a shower, shitting all day long.
So what was this about? Why did they pull me over today?
Why didn't you just let me drive? We talking and we gonna run through the light.
I didn't see it.
It was right there in your face.
You just ran the light back there?
I'm sorry, I really did not see it.
Step up the car, please.
I'm not the drunk to sing this song. But let me try anyway. Okay, we're tired of hearing your ball sack licking stories, Miguel.
And then part of it.
Right
in my face.
Wow. Ew. What a sick ass bitch.
She's like, oops.
Ew. I used to think that I wasn't fine enough. And I used to think that I wasn't wild enough. But I'm always my time trying to figure out why you playing games. What's this all about? And I can't. But I knew once we start kissing, okay, once we started kissing, I found out that now you go, now I know that you played me, fool. Come around, please tell me. Now cut the music, darling. Cut the fucking music. Let me just say something, people. Let me just remind y'all that just because I dropped it down low at the Hotel Motel Holiday Inn today while I'm sipping on a buzz ball does not mean I'm about to pull your pants down and scratch your balls for you. Just because I'm trying to be sexy does not mean that I'm about to pull your drawers off with my mouth and then suck you dry. Does not mean I'm about to, you know, take your soul from your dick. I'm not here to do that today. Just because I look the part of, you know, a scallywag, dirty hoe does not mean I'm about to rip your drawers off and take it down under. There ain't nobody outside. I got no audience today. Nobody getting it cracking on a Tuesday night. I'm over here trying to get it cracking. Nobody on my show. Nobody here. Nobody interested. Nobody peeking out their window. Nothing. I'm over here. I'm over here laughing by my goddamn self when I thought that someone would see me throughout the way and possibly want a piece of me. But apparently, I'm wrong. My main boo that I've been fucking with just left me for another hoe. I'm trying not to get him jealous with all his friends. Once again, there is no audience here tonight at the Hotel Motel Holiday Inn. So I totally feel stupid as fuck wearing my stilettos when the main bitch ain't even in town. Anyway, back at the farm. By the time I close the door, everybody run back outside. But while I'm out the door, in the door, I'm just confused, y'all. I thought I had a fan. I got no fan today. We got no drama. There ain't no drama in the LPC tonight, ladies and gentlemen. No drama whatsoever. I'm bored as fuck. Because if I'm not getting boo-popped or fucked, I'm definitely not in the mood for nothing then. If there ain't no traffic or, you know, anything like that, style show, traffic, drug traffic, people getting shot left and right, fucking drama here and there, fucking here, fucking there. If there's none of that for me here, it's not my type of party. Do you understand? I'm from the street. I pretend I'm ghetto. I act like I'm black, but I'm not.
Act like I'm black.
I talk real ghetto. I try to pretend like I could fight, but I sure damn don't. So fuck it. I don't get beat up. I just want to find a way out some way, somehow, darling. It's kind of weird. I just run that way. You understand? So I'm like, Miguel's tired. He has blue balls. He doesn't want to drive no more. I'm about 50 fucking blocks away from my house.
High heels,
trying to pretend like someone's gonna holler at my old ass. Ain't nobody even feeling me like that today. So you know what? It's Miguel, give me a ride home now, please, darling, will ya? Fuck, I was like, wow, I just like fucking wasting my time with this fake ass wig and this fake ass shoes on. No pedicure. For no reason, trying to be hot when everybody's like not. It's fucking sad. My phone's dying, all kinds of shit.
Are you ready to, can you take me back?
Because of the cuz. I want to just beat someone up over there.
Oh, you want
to
go?
I want to beat someone up, put it on the channel. This is part of the channel right here. Don't delete
welcome
the picture.
To your wireless carrier.
Fuck, told you. Not even the fucking losers guy is answering.
Nobody?
And the fucking Miguel's the hugest pimp I've ever saw.
I'm trying to look sexy. Lady.
He wants to look sexy, hey. But we're getting no play at odds on it. Not him, yeah. Not even me. Look at that pimple on his head.
With a lot of game.
We got a lot of game, a lot of money, but nothing to, you know, satisfy us in any way or any way possible.
A good player with no game.
He's not giving me money, and I'm not sucking his dick. It's horrible out here. It's sad out here. It's a sad song out here. No one gives a fuck out here no more. No one's beating each other's ass. No one's stealing each other's cars. Ain't no one even doing nothing no more.
What's going on?
They're all asleep off that fat shit.
What's going on with Long Beach, huh?
Long Beach has... The criminal rate has gone down, y'all.
The criminal rate has gone down.
Everybody's retired. Apparently, the game has changed. Ain't no gang banging no more. The bomb's even rich now. Like, I'm lying so bad.
Yeah. Hey, you good. Did you make a
video on Netflix? Yeah, right. Money. Don't delete this one, man. We're going to put them all together. Put a fucking movie together. Yep. This is my day 275 out on the streets. Surviving, and this is what I look like. Don't you dare forget it. So we're gonna see how I look maybe 1 week from now, and hopefully my ass is not smaller but bigger. It's hard out here, y'all. It's really hard out here not to do drugs or drink or get hyphy or want to beat someone's ass or steal something for no reason. It's really hard to not want to do those damn things out here. You want to fuck on everybody and everything. You want to steal everything. You just want to be bad out here. Because if you ain't, then you're fucking lame or something. Something's twisted. I don't know what it is. But somebody, please let me know. If you can, please let me know what the fuck is wrong out here. Please call 54321. I bet you the first caller is going to be like, bitch, get off drugs. I know that. But ain't nobody helping me get off of them either. I could do it by myself, but living out here in the streets, yeah, it's also so hard to. I already told people, pay me $20 a day, don't get off drugs. And they're like, that's too much money for me. That's too much money, honey. I'm like, are you $20 a day to get off drugs and you can't do it? That's so sad.
I'm sorry, honey. It's
because
EBT hasn't deposited.
Enough chit chat.
I have change.
Change? What kind of change, Dwan?
2 quarters and 1 peg, 2 nickels.
What kind of change, honey? Do I hear? Wait, stop it right.